I have performed these following experiments hundreds of times in controlled laboratory settings after being stripped and searched by scientists and nurses. In fact, I have a standing offer of 10,000 euros to anyone who proves I receive any form of outside assistance whatsoever during any of my demonstrations. And that is serious business to me, all right? Because I don't have 10,000 euros. There it is. And ladies and gentlemen, you are the judge. I'd like to begin by locating the corpse.
I hope this goes to prove that it does not pay to commit murder with any team.
Shatner was going to choose a random party guest to go inside the safe. The owner would give the person an envelope containing the combination to the safe and a flashlight. And when they were locked inside, they would open the envelope, look at the combination, and I had 1 hour to read that person's mind and open the safe. This bottle contains juice. This bottle contains drain cleaner.
Dun, dun, dun!
I recently did this at a gig for Heineken. I was using glasses of Heineken and human urine, and something went terribly wrong. And I accidentally ingested a small amount of Heineken. Concentrate on the thought, safe or danger, at the appropriate time. Say it.